China reinstating their one-child policy, there seems a likelihood that we could see a similar law enacted here.
As the fires rage on, it looks like they could affect food supplies for many across the country. While some continue to point toward global warming in regards to these unprecedented outbreaks, our leaders remain staunch in their position.
The violence continues today as thousands of people crammed into relief houses spill out onto the streets. Many formerly proud homeowners are now being forced to sleep in the gutter as the economic downturn has left them penniless and with no money.
We have civilians destroying shock bars of 2nd, 85th, and Spencer Ave. All units report immediately. I repeat, all units. Wait, sir. Stop there. I said stop there, sir.
We are announcing a state of emergency. Martial law has been declared. The curfew has been put in place for the foreseeable future. While the government works on an answer to these issues, please stay in your homes.
Today, the Prime Minister has released a statement notifying the public of compulsory attendance to a mysterious new council. With the populace being categorized by age and gender demographics, we can only speculate as to how this will help rectify the current situation.